one of the primary uses for centuries of accurate clocks has been in terms of navigation. People are already trying to be able to utilize precise clocks is to look for deformations of the Earth's crust, as, for example, predictors of earthquakes through these strain changes. As we develop more precise clocks, the applications are there. Satellites or GPS systems, there are atomic clocks to hold time on the satellites, and they're not as precise as the ones we can now make in the lab, but they're as good as the ones that were made 20 or 30 years ago, but they're now on satellites. Eventually this technology finds its way into more practical uses.